was disqualified as a result of the federal court ruling released March 26, 2013 by the Honorable Madam Justice Snyder that awarded costs to the band. Because he was put in a position of owing money to the band by the ruling, Mr. Felix was disqualified pursuant to the Journal Age Registration Election Act. And that's from the Electoral Office's office. Okay, and I did give that letter. There was a note given by Mr. Felix, and that's on the record. Okay? As instructed by the electoral team, electoral officer, the office of chief, Craig Pickett.